People don't understand just how much heat is lost through the basement and through the rim joists. We use FLIR cameras that show the heat loss in a house. It's amazing how much heat is lost through the basement. This is my industry, and I was shocked when I started learning all this stuff. And especially up into the joist bays. Remember, your joist bays up where your floor joists meet your sill plate at the top of your foundation. That's where 60% of your heat loss is in a foundation in your basement. This can all be captured by installing products, you know, even like our bright wall, which is a vinyl vapor barrier. It's a vinyl paneling, if you will, but that has an R1 value. So that stops 50% of the heat loss. But then we can use products like Zen Wall, which is about an R4 value, and it stops quite a bit of that heat loss. We use Silver Glow quite a bit in crawl spaces. But in a basement, we have a great product we've been using. It's just thrilling to see how well this works. It's called Foamax. Honestly, the Foamax, that's where it's at. That pretty much stops all your heat loss. Foamax is an insulation that we can put right onto the wall, very similar to the Silver Glow, only it has a white finish to it. It is also fire rated, so it can be left exposed in your basement. But again, you have all the benefits of the Silver Glow with the Foamax. Foamax is a polyisocyanurate foam. Say that one 3 times fast. It's a closed cell foam, which means it won't absorb any water. And it's high density. The R value is incredible for per inch. It has a foil back on the back of it that goes against the damp foundation. Remember, cold draws heat to itself. So as the heat comes through your floor into your basement, along with what your equipment generates as far as your hot water heater, your house heater, any ductwork that's losing heat, all that's just being sucked right through the foundation into the thermal mass of the soil and out into the air itself. So Foamax and the Foamax up in the joist bays is a phenomenal way to save huge amounts of energy year by year.